Meantime, David, Renteria, who is now on death row for kidnapping and murdering 5-year-old Alexandra Flores from a Lower Valley Walmart store in November of 2001, now has an execution date set. The Texas Department of Criminal Justice has scheduled Renteria for execution on November 16th of this year, almost 20 years after his conviction. He will be the 5th death row inmate from El Paso put to death since the year 1982.